हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ हरी मोहन राय फ्रॉम कृष्णा इंजीनियरिंग गाजियाबाद एंड आई बिलोंग्स टू इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट. द एरिया विच आई हैव चूजन इज नथिंग बट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एप्लीकेशन एंड दैट इज IoT. दैट मीन्स वट इज़ द इफेक्ट ऑफ या इम्पैक्ट ऑफ IoT ऑन इन्वायरमेंटल सस्टेनेबिलिटी. दिस वीडियो इज़ द पार्ट ऑफ इंटरनेशनल FDP ऑन इन्वायरमेंटल इन्वायरमेंट एंड सस्टेनेबिलिटी which is being organized by Dr. D.Y. Patil College of Engineering. So the environment sustainability and IoT has very much mutual relationship. That means using IoT we can have many things which can be have negative impact on environment can be reduced. We're starting with the some of them, like IoT for reducing e-waste. We know that electronics are in a huge number in terms of e-waste. For example, you can say desktop computers, mobile phones, and every kind of such materials as going is a part of e-waste. So the first thing is to be design an IoT device which can recycle this kind of e-waste, or it can give the future predictions that this the device which is going to be dumb after some times has need requirement, I mean need recycle and all. Similarly, similarly in agriculture sustainability IoT can also be used, because in agriculture there are a lot of waste is being produced, and for that purpose we can use IoT devices to provide many things, like many devices are available based on IoT which can sense that agriculture, and you can irrigations, even though many things can be done using this IoT. Then this today's era, there's the IoT for air quality. That means air quality is the one of the most dangerous things which can impact not only environment but human lives also. So to making an IoT device which can improve the air quality index or air quality can be one of the better things. Now that is IoT for renewable energy. Now today's era, because this, when we are talking about environment sustainability, this is the best option to go for renewable energy, and we can make IoT device which can be charged through renewable energy, which can produce renewable energy, which can find out the options of renewable energies and all. Similarly for water preservation, because water is the one of the part where a lot of waste materials are being dumped there, and there is the need of water, payable water, clean waters and all. So for that also IoT will give very much benefits in it. And the finally, I'll be talking about IoT for vehicles and fuel. That means the lot of fuels is being generated through the vehicles. So if we move on like e-vehicles and solar powered vehicles, and we can so wind energy vehicles, so it can reduce and it can impact huge on our environmental sustainability. So the learning outcome from this FDP is nothing but lot of impact can be reduced, negative impact can be reduced on environment, and it can we can make it sustainable. So IoT is one of them, and IoT can play a big role in that. So that's it. Thank you. Namaste.